I don't see anybody sitting on a seat right now.
Nope.
And the guys,
including us.
Including us. And the guys got a lot of respect right now, playing right to the final buzzer. No matter what the situation is here, sends a big message to not only the Hurricanes, but to every player that's put on a gold sweater this year.
Listen to Smashville take you home. A shutout for Pekka Rinne on the final day of the regular season, his 60th of his career. Career win number 369. And he has tied Tom Barrasso for number 19 all time. And he gets a huge bear hug from each and every gold jersey tonight. What an incredible individual. You cannot say enough, Mace. The emotions are flowing throughout this crowd.
Not much needs to be said about that man right there and what he means to this city, I'll tell you that much.
That's all you need to see is look at just the reaction by every guy. Casimir Kaskisuo backing up tonight. The ultimate team player. What a ride for the Predators. 20 wins, 7 losses, 1 overtime loss, and now the spotlight on Pekka Rinne. Nobody's leaving. Paul McCann takes over. You get the feeling people will stay here all night if you let them. One more time. It is Fan Appreciation Night. You can see Pekka Rinne reading his lips. I love you guys. And you can feel the crowd saying right back at you. Shades of Cal Ripken back in the day, a victory lap. Making eye contact with all these fans. Ryan Johansson. The number one team hugger leads everybody out there. What a scene. That smile, Mace.
Yeah.
You know it well.
just can't put into words. What he means to this team, to the city.
Another guys that weren't dressed tonight, Matthias Ekholm, Luke Cunning, Mikhail Granlund, Colton Sissons. They watched this one tonight. The captain, Roman Josi.
Eric Halla. There's Juice. There is Juicy Saras. What a story those two are. And there goes the big fella.
Paul McCann.